Hi guys, here we have an Asus Zen 5 with the factory reset protection. It has the Google account verification, so we're gonna unlock it. It's a step-by-step tutorial, so let's go! That's it. Thank you guys for watching. If the video was useful to you, please let us know in the comment section. You can also support us by a like and a subscribe. Thank you and see you in the next one.